we're off to Fulham Library today to do an activity for children aged 3 and over.